You know, she's not a bad kid. I mean, she used to get up every morning, wait for the bus, go to school, just like other kids. I don't know when or why the drinking and the drugs took over, but it was like we were left with somebody we didn't know. There wasn't anything left of the daughter I knew.
Call us. We're a source of information here in your community, and we can help you find the help you need.